Today, guys, I've modded Minecraft, so if I say the words hole, a giant hole will appear and I will fall all the way to the void. If I say slime, a giant slime will spawn. If I say OP, an OP boss will take over the world. Oh no. If I say the word stretch, I'll become one big chunky boy. Yeah. If I say the word fish, I'll randomly turn into a fish. And many, many more words. My goal today is to try and beat Minecraft with the fastest time possible. And I have to read every single chat message out loud. If you do enjoy, remember to sube. This was all streamed on the channel, so hit the bell. The challenge begins when I start the timer. Okay, yes, we're in. I'm not gonna say anything because I don't want to die. If I say OP, then, yep, yep, oh, no. Tree. Well, there goes the trees. Nothing is going on right now. I am safe. I need to not say anything because I will die. No! Clearly, I was off to a rough start. I needed to get my head in the game. Okay, so what I meant to say was I needed to get my head inside the game. What I meant to say was there's die in diamonds. Good job, me. Finally, trees. Yes.
Goodbye, trees.
I didn't say fish. I did not say fish. I didn't say fish until I said fish. Okay, great. Now I'm a fish. Great. Have you ever got a hole in one?
Diggy, diggy.
Viren Squareflag, you got me to say hole. No. Say TP. Why did I say that?
Banished.
Great,
to unknown.
Great. Now I'm banished to the unknown realm. Nuke all. I need to be careful what I say because I will game end myself.
Drinking.
Uh-oh. Guys, I'm one block tall. Uh-oh. I can fit in one block. Oh, yes. Okay. What rhymes with pie? No, quite clear cut if you ask me.
Cleared your inventory, LOL.
Tricks! Do you know Napoleon Dynamite?
Do you prefer normal or Diet Coke?
Diet. Diet Coke! A nucleus of bees.
Cleared your inventory.
Fish and chips is good. I can play as a fish. That's cool. That's fine. So I was 46 minutes into the run with absolutely no items. I know, I'm a pro gamer. So it was clear that something had to change with my strategies. Because before long, the day before would actually be out. If you know the word I'm talking about, we're going to replace that word for game end. I don't want a game end. Speed. 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 Jasper says warden.
Warden spawned.
Warden is here. Warden, I said it again. I said warden. Why am I still saying warden?
No.
There's probably like 10 of them now. Great. Speed. Boom.
Kaboom.
There's a word list down there, and all of those words do something insane. Like if I say slime. Have you ever fallen for a phishing scam?
Something's fishy.
After an hour of trying to beat Minecraft, I was back at square one. I really needed a plan. So I went to chat and asked for some help. So whatever happens right now, chat, this is your choice. Can I make progress with keep inventory? I've set the poll now. You know, if it's no and no, that's fine. If yes, then we can make progress. But I just need a little bit of help, you know? Okay, we can have keep inventory. Chat, 70-30. These odds were good enough for me. So it was time to get back into Minecraft and show the game who's boss. If you guys want to get rid of my items on stream, all you have to do is get me to say the word clear. I can still lose all my items, chat. Is there any chests in here? Can you get chests from this? That was it. That was the chest. Scam temple. Oh my gosh. Okay, chat, we're gonna collect the hay because keep inventory is on now. Hey, pal. You having fun jumping on the bed? You bouncing around? If your underwater animal, does your hitbox shrink?
Shrinking.
Oh no. 1.5 blocks tall. I'm shrunk. I'm like a little small Renidrag. I can't go on the roller coaster. I'm too small now. Whoa. Hey guys. Okay, I'm just gonna.
That was kind of sus.
I've heard there's a guy named Cleorla. Okay, I almost said it. Flegs, I am watching. What? If I say the C word, my entire inventory is evaporated. Gone. Reduced to atoms. I don't know who Joe is. Who controls a jail? No, is when I had a meme. Chungus is alive. Okay, this was probably a dumb idea because now Chungus is gonna kill me. Yes, go, iron pickaxe. And we're actually making progress. This is the furthest we've ever gotten to, chat. Is the fly named Fly? Great. Oh, lava pool. So I finally started making a nether portal, but as I was making it, I died. So as I was making my way back, this happened. Also, what is a clear octopus thingy?
Cleared your inventory, LOL.
And there's no trees. There's no trees around here, chat. I can't cook up a tree randomly. Who was it? Who said the octopus? Right, boots. Yes. All right, chat. We're making progress. I can get the wood. Oh, genius. Oh, there's a zombie. Oh, no. Die. Perish. Instead of saying the D word, I'm going to say perish. You are going to perish, zombie. Kablamo. Can you say something random clearly into your mic? Something.
Cleared your inventory, LOL.
I've lost everything again. I have lost my mortgage. I've lost my house. I've lost my wife. I've lost my children. This was officially my lowest point yet. I had lost everything and I was back at square one. Until one person in chat suggested that I could remove one command. Okay, now all I had to do was wait and hope the chat voted out one of the bad commands, because they very much could get rid of the only good command, which is speed. That is the only useful command. Did I mention that speed is the only useful command? Right, let's make a poll. Here we go. We have voted for to remove. Drum roll, please. Oh, no, it's speed. Oh, that is the only good command as well. Well, so now we were back to square one, and this time I couldn't even use speed to speed up if I needed to. Great. Renny, my doctor said I have high cholesterol.
Diggy, diggy.
That's well played. That's GG's. Well, I was reading that like, yeah, that's okay. Smart Renidrag from now on. Only speak like caveman. Me do. Spell I cup. Not again. I jump. I move so slow though.
Slow motion.
No, I'm even slower. No. Renny, do you play with slime?
Here comes a big one.
Oh no. One. Oh. And after all of my struggles, I had finally made it back to the nether portal. It's taken 2 hours to get this. This wonderful work of nether portal. It is time. Yeah. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. We're going, chat. We're going to the nether. To get a fortress, you need two holes.
Diggy, diggy.
This whole time, you
Diggy, diggy.
Sky! No! I couldn't have said that word at a worse time. Good thing I'm a pro gamer, and I know how to do what pro gamers always do. Do you watch the YouTube channel? We're making up YouTube channels now. It's a guy called Dan, and he does war let's plays. Now, in case I said clear in the future, chat advised me to put all my items in a chest. Now, this was a very big brain move. Oh, so I thought that at the time. Renny, what does stretch do?
Chonky boy.
Claire Norris. Thank you very much for the, Meet Claire. This is Claire, our number one enemy of the stream. Claire was brought into this world by her parents and named by her parents for one reason only. To take me down in Minecraft, but if I say die, then I die, plus many more words, exclamation mark alive. So I'm gonna call you Norris. Thank you, Norris. I can't walk through these gaps. I'm too chonky. I'm too big. We did it, chat. We are going to beat Minecraft today. I'm so determined. With the power of friendship. Yeah. Look at me. I'm a chonky boy climbing the fortress. Great. Why am I so thick? Yes, blaze rod. Oh, two of them spawned. I need a cauldron. Oh, okay, right. Now, as I was just talking normally, the bot decided to break and this happened. Genuine question.
With a time.
No! What did I say? 10 withers spawned on me directly, and this blew up my chest where I was storing all of my items. Okay, I'm taking these guys away. My items have been blown up. And not only did they blow up my chest, which had all of my blaze rods, they also blew up the nether portal. Thanks, withers. And then it was that time again. Chat had felt pity upon me, so they decided to remove a command. Who are we voting for, chat? But in the meantime, I had to get back to the nether. Please give me flint. I really... 360! And then eventually, chat decided that they wanted to remove the wither command. Even famous YouTuber Wardan voted wither. Bye, wither command! Oh, I'm slow as well. I can't fight
slow
them.
Motion.
I need to stop saying words. I can't jump. I have to use slabs to climb. Oh, okay. I lost...
Diggy, diggy.
No! Renny, how do you make my brother less selfish?
Something's fishy.
I can't believe I fell for that. Oh!
The monarch of chaos rises.
What? How? Ah! I'm losing my sanity. I'm losing my sanity. And then to kick me while I'm down, here comes my best friend all of a sudden. This is pain and suffering. I almost said it. If I didn't want to lose my mind, I had to get back on my feet, take this seriously, look Minecraft in the eyes and say, no, Minecraft, I am going to beat you. I'm literally sweating so hard right now. No. You need to go in the hole.
Diggy, diggy.
Not for me. No, not for me. The hole is not for me. It's for the pig. And from this moment, I had to take a break and come back with another plan. I got an energy drink, gaming style. And after all of these struggles, chat finally let me remove one final command. What was chat removing? What are we removing, chat? And chat decided to remove the boss command. I have disabled the boss command. I can just make my way to the portal, right? It's been, whoa, withered Jabberwack. Did the OP boss die because the OP boss isn't in the game? This thing's cool though. Whoa! We're gonna keep the drip on. Where are you, Enderman? Fight me! Okay, don't actually, I was joking. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I actually don't know. Renny, last night I swore dinner would be good. Hello, hacker dude. No! You win, chap, you win. Great, now there is a big blue guy in the nether. Not supposed to be in the nether, but they're in the nether. Oh my goodness.
Diggy, diggy.
I won't lie, morale was low, and I was feeling that if I wanted sleep, I would have to give up soon. The baby. Oh no, I needed you. Oh man, I keep dying. Of course I'm going to keep dying if I say that. Great. Come this way, sir. Hole.
Diggy, diggy.
Picked up my... I'm going to die. Bye-bye. Oh, what? Stream lunch lady is a punishment. No! Why would... Chat, I am once again asking for your financial support, right? Okay, it's been 4 hours, right? Chat, we're going to need a bargain here. As we were 4 hours into the stream and I wasn't even halfway through the game yet, I allowed chat to help me, but in their own way. I gave chat the option to A, give me food, B, allow me to teleport to the fortress, C, give me blaze rods, or D, give me 16 eyes of ender. In exchange of chat's help, I will have to do a forfeit. Everyone vote for what you want to give me help to. What's a cool forfeit? Give me money. No, no money, chat. No, I can't give you money. Chat, what should we do as a forfeit? Give me money. Money. Okay, chat, we're back in and I have 16 ender eyes and I am going to do that forfeit. So chat decided on the forfeit being purchasing a pink suit. And now we were finally on our journey to reaching the stronghold. Yes. Right, let's go. I have 16 eyes of ender and a dream. Whee! Timmy! Let's do it. We've been through a lot, chat. We've been through a lot. We got this. Many moons ago, I was a young boy, but now I am a man, and this man is about to...
Bruh.
He's about to voice crack is what he's about to do. He's about to beat the Ender Dragon. Oh, okay, there's one. Okay, there's another one, chat. There's another one. Fly. Fly. That was cheeky, I won't lie. Come on. Dragon is so low. Too many things. I think I said Warden as well. No. No, no, no. There's so many guests. Die, Dragon, die. Hello, he's on my bed, taking a nap. Breathe. Oh, man. Dragon, please. Please. Yes! Let's go! Yes! Let's go! We did it! Kind of, halfly. With your guys' help, we did it. We beat Minecraft. Great, now I look like I can impersonate Elvis. Yeah! Yeah, Renidrag! Yay! Joke's on you, chap. I get ender eyes and I get an awesome suit. Bye!